Fun with Pocoyo. Ah, winter. Pocoyo and Pato are having a great time building snowmen. It looks great. That's Ellie, and she's ice skating. A sled, Pocoyo. Christmas tree.
What fun!
Christmas bells. I wonder where those are coming from. Over there?
Wow!
Very good, Pocoyo. You found the Christmas sound. Sleepy Birds made her own Christmas tree. Well, it is Christmas time. Maybe you should get a tree of your own. What could he be looking for? What a mess! Well, he certainly seems determined to find it. Oh, I see. You'll cut down a tree for everyone. You've done it, Pato. You found the perfect Christmas tree. All set to cut? Seems he can't bear to harm such a perfect tree. But what to do now?
Uh-huh.
Ah, it seems Pocoyo has an idea. So much old junk. It seems such a waste. Aha! Seeds! So that's what you were looking for. I see. You're going to use the seeds to grow a tree. Now we wait for it to grow. I'm afraid your tree may not sprout in time for Christmas. Wonderful! A new tree! This does seem magical. It seems that this tree is too small to even decorate. What's that, Ellie? You have a plan? Oh dear. You've all really created such a mess. Bravo! It looks like you have a Christmas tree after all. Now what? More mess? I see your plan now. Very clever indeed. This is quite the magical Christmas after all. A very Merry Christmas to everyone. Bye-bye now. We almost forgot the presents. Who wants to be the first? You all got such great presents. Let's go play. Muckstruck. Hello, Ellie. Making a nice cup of tea? Oh, dear. That won't do. Good morning, Pocoyo. Ah, bath time. Aren't you forgetting something? Yuck! Your water's gone bad too. Hello, Pato. Oh, do be careful. Your water has a rather icky color, too. Pato? Something must be done about this nasty water straight away. Very good. You should follow the water pipe to the start. Thank you. The water in this pond simply must be cleaned up. That poor fish. Oh, we should help him. Done, Ellie. Very good, Pocoyo. You certainly are collecting lots of rubbish. Wonderful, Pato. This pond will be clean in no time. Job, everyone. But I'm afraid the water is still brown. Well done, every one of you. Well done indeed. Ah, what a perfect morning on the nice clean pond. And it's all thanks to all your hard work, guys. Great shot. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Nina.
Hi.
I see you're playing tennis. Well done, Pocoyo! You scored a point!
And a point for Nina.
Oh, hello, Pato. What's the matter? Those points don't count? But why, Pato? Oh, I see. They're not using the right ball. A basketball? Are you quite sure, Pato?
A brilliant point for Pato.
What now, Ellie? That point didn't count either. The ball missed the goalposts, but what goalposts? Ellie's foot stepped on the line. What line? Go, Pato! You really want to score, don't you? Roller skates? Why, there's another new rule.
Time's up!
This is all so silly! And all just to score a single point!
Well, who cares if anyone scores? The most important thing is to have fun playing sports, isn't it?
Oh my!
Cut!
Well, we don't have a camera anymore. But we have to continue our adventures. What do you think, Alien? Do you see a solution here? Wow! It looks brand new! That's it! Are you ready, sleepy bird? Perfect.
Then raise the camera and action! Sleep guard.
Hi, sleepy bird. So, settling in for a nap?
Pocoyo, you're making too much noise.
Sorry.
Pocoyo, this noise is making it hard for Sleepy Bird to take her nap.
I'm sorry.
What?
Good idea. Pocoyo promises to keep everything quiet from now on. He'll be your sleep guard. What's that? It's Nina and Roberto. They're playing tag. They're so rambunctious. I suppose tag is noisy, Pocoyo. But what can they do instead that's quiet? Ah, read a book. Much quieter. Pocoyo, it may be noisy, but Ellie must practice her tap dancing. What a great idea, Pocoyo! Sorry, I'll whisper from now on. I don't hear anything, Pocoyo.
Shh.
I don't hear a thing. What now? Oh. You must have found every sound there is. Let's check on Sleepy Bird. Sound asleep. Well done, Pocoyo. Pocoyo? Ah. Sweet dreams. You've earned them. Bye-bye, all.